Hi, my name is Michael from Beamex. Welcome to this introductory video of CMX calibration management software by Beamex. We have been doing calibrations for more than 40 years. We developed software and hardware. We're very good at that. During that time, we helped over 10,000 customers in 130 countries worldwide. Our first calibration software was done nearly 30 years ago, using the latest technology at that time, the cassette. Basically, you would record everything on one of those. Obviously, the time has moved on, the technology has moved on. Right now, we are very proud to show you the CMX calibration management software. Using a dedicated calibration software has got loads of benefits. It reduces the cost, improves quality, and increases efficiency. Your technicians these days very often have to do other tasks than only calibrations. So in that case, by using dedicated software, they can easily plan and schedule, organize, execute, document, and act on any difference that they see by following simple steps that calibration software asks them to do. The number of CMX users is growing and fast. Just in the last 3 years, we had 5,000 new users, with the biggest Beamex global customer launching CMX in 174 sites across 24 countries. There are main three layers of CMX. There is light, there is professional, and there is enterprise, depending on the size of your organization. CMX allows you to meet quality standards and regulatory requirement. It's especially useful during the audit. A normal, typical day would look as if you go into the CMX, you're choosing the one that you want to do that day, you go into the list, you're selecting the positions that you would like to calibrate that day, and then you actually transfer them from CMX to a portable calibrator or a mobile device. It all depends what you need. You could use one of those, an MC6 calibrator, or you can use a mobile device like this PDA. You send those information from CMX to mobile device or portable calibrator. You perform the calibration, and then you receive the information back to CMX. It's very important to point out at this stage that every calibration is done in the same way. This is a huge advantage of using CMX. All the technicians follow the same procedures. Upon receiving back to the CMX, you go to the position that you've just calibrated and received information for. You go to the latest results and you can right now see as found, as left, whether it's passed or not. You can see the tolerances, the intervals, all the important information. You can keep it here or you can print the certificate. It all depends what you need. A certificate could look like this, where all the information that I've just mentioned are highlighted. Information about the years found and has left, the graph, and all the other info. That could be printed off or stored in the CMX. One of the most important benefits of using CMX is the ability to reduce cost. One way of doing it is by using history trend. All it is a set of different data from across the history of an instrument. So you can actually see right now that this instrument had about 10 calibrations done throughout the history. Some of them failed outside of the blue lines, some of them passed. But you can actually start making conscious decisions based on a history trend. That could mean that you increase or reduce your calibration interval. You can also determine the quality of the particular instrument based on that. It's a very useful feature. If you have got loads of weighing instruments, CMX has got a dedicated module for that. It allows you to transfer information from CMX to a mobile device, perform the calibration, and then receive it back to the CMX. It's particularly useful during a balanced calibration where you have to do repeatability test and eccentricity tests. It follows the latest standards OIML and HB44. It's a very useful feature. One of the latest additions to CMX is maintenance inspections. All you need is a tablet with a B-mobile application. You transfer maintenance information from a CMX to a tablet, you perform the inspection, save it, and transfer it back to CMX. You can store it there, absolutely paper-free. Other CMX features includes test equipment management, user and user permission management, audit trail, electronic signature, position grouping, manual entry, uncertainty calculations, and many more. If you'd like to know more about them, please see our website for more details. CMX is often integrated with maintenance management system. What that allows to do is work order flows from maintenance management system to CMX. This is where the calibration happens, the results are stored, and then it triggers back to send the work order to maintenance management system to close it off. This improves efficiency and saves time. The integration between CMX and maintenance management system is done by our in-house experts from professional services team. We can help you with integration, database conversion, data migration, training, validation, project management, and much more. And there you have it. That was a short introductory video of CMX. If you'd like to know more about CMX, please see our website.